Information is power. Some information is so potent that it could be dangerous. Secrecy is an attempt to control that power.
If I can decide the reasons you will be held in jail for the rest of your life, and I don't have to tell anyone, what's left?
Nuclear capable, or bioweapons capable, or chemical weapons capable terrorist threat can be battled to a large degree under the veil of secrecy. And I think it should be.
What we need is an ability to protect intelligence capabilities, and frankly, that can only be gotten from an effective secrecy regime.
If we know something as voters, then our enemies know it too. If we don't know it, then we can't hold our government accountable for what it does and how it does it.
We have a special word for people who provide information to the enemy of their country. What word do we use? Traitor. Traitor.
The dichotomy is not between national security and openness. The dichotomy is between secrecy and security. The secrecy is not making us safer.
You need to keep your enemy confused. You want them to be insecure. You want them to fear. If they know your game, and they know your strategy, and they know your tactics, you have so handicapped yourself that you will not win. And right now, we need to be winning.
What we find over time is that secrecy breeds absolute incompetence. In the dark, you can get as lost as the people you're trying to hide things from.
Secrecy is something like forbidden fruit. You can't have it. It's classified. That makes you want it more.